TMST?
Wait, what is that?
This means serious trouble.
Transportation Management Safety Team.
Mr. Mayday, were you at the specified point of attack and applying an extinguishing agent within 3 minutes from the time of alarm?
Well, I didn't have time to look at the clock. Is that guy writing down everything I say?
Yes.
Well, So he just wrote that down?
Yes.
And that?
Yes.
And that?
Yes.
Oh.
Can you provide me with your self-inspection records and emergency procedure plans?
Oh, look now. We don't have many emergencies around here. Besides, we did get the fire out.
Is that your contingency plan, Mr. Mayday? Every time there's an incident, you topple a water tower?
Actually, about that...
This was my fault. I clipped the tower. I flew out last night, because I...
What?
Dusty. It was an accident.
It's clear this airport has no plans for an emergency and equipment from last century. So, unless Mr. Mayday gets refurbished and acquires a second firefighting vehicle in accordance with CFR Title 14, Volume 3, Chapter 1, Section 139, Subparagraph B, I am pulling this airport's certificate of operation for non-compliance of rescue and firefighting regulations.
Oh, Chevy.
Oh.